Master Windu. I take it General Grievous has been destroyed, then. I must say you're here sooner than expected.
In the name of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason, then. Help me! Security! Someone! Murder! Treason! Sidious pretends to be frightened, for the audio recording that is secretly recording everything is catching his terrified screams as he butchers the Jedi with his overwhelming strength. Guards! Someone! The Jedi are coming to kill me! Despite Sidious's incredible strength and speed, he's beginning to feel the pain of each individual strike. No matter how small and minute, they are slowly building up, welling into the pain that is slowly entering his body. I told you it'd come to this. I was right. The Jedi are taking over.
The oppression of the Sith will never return. You have lost.
Taking stock of the situation, his original plan of destroying Mace Windu here and now has been foiled. With so many witnesses and so many capable Force users, without his lightsaber, he is defenseless if he tries to attack. His only option is to surrender. I surrender.
A wise move, Sidious. Now you'll face true justice.
No, you can't do this. I need him.
If we let him go free, then he will release turmoil that not even the Republic nor the Jedi can hold back.
He must live. If you send him to the Senate, they'll kill him.
Please don't.
This will be the end for you, Palpatine.
No!
Sidious will live. Strike wasn't fatal, Skywalker. Now stand down. Sidious is far too wounded to continue fighting. You take him to the prison chamber in the Jedi Temple. And Skywalker, we're gonna have a little talk about what you mean by you need him.